Hello, everyone. How does one that spent time on welfare as a child grow up to be financially successful enough to be able to splurge on a phone game like Empires and Puzzles and own this beautiful home in the Caribbean? Was it the lottery, an inheritance, an insanely high-paying job? No, it was not any of these. It was as simple as learning to become financially fluent and sound through basic principles that anyone can apply. Just like I enjoy sharing knowledge that I have learned while playing Empires and Puzzles, I also enjoy sharing knowledge on becoming financially strong through multiple income streams and smart investments. In addition to my books about Empires and Puzzles, one can also find my book, Build a Million Dollar Net Worth While Achieving Perfect Credit on Amazon. In this book, I detail all the secrets of my financial success. These strategies help me get ahead. Maybe they can help you too. Look for the link in the description below.
All right, day four of the buff booster, five star, no nature. Defenses struggle its way back up to a C. Okay, was not expecting to see a fire tank. Let's go ahead and switch gears. Okay. And there goes that tank. Thank you for that. Thanks for the fire tank. Alright, go back to where we were. Perfect on the purple diamond. So I'm not going to clip that purple diamond now because I already got enough mana that I can get people off with just a simple match and save the diamond. Thank you. anyway. Drake. Accuracy on the racy shot. Might lose time. Oh, good, your accuracy. All right, that's it for the day.